Mohammed Badie, the spiritual leader of the Muslim Brotherhood, has told a protest rally that he was prepared to reach a deal with the army, but only after Mohammed Mursi was reinstated as president. Badie called on the military not to fire on its own people as helicopter gunships buzzed overhead. He asked his supporters in the Muslim Brotherhood to continue their mass rallies until Mursi was released from military custody.